Hi guys, it's Sage. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Today I am filming a Q&A. This is gonna get really juicy really fast. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, hi, I'm Sage. Make sure you click the bell and subscribe. And follow me on Instagram so you guys can get a closer look into my life. And yeah, I asked you on Instagram to ask me your questions and I got so many. The first question is college hard? I think depending on where you go, it definitely could be harder for a lot of people. Honestly, for me, it was really hard for many reasons, but I think if you are at the right college for you, it should be fun and easy and you'll be enjoying yourself. Was it hard to fit in at HPU? And honestly, I found it hard to fit in at High Point. I just felt like everyone kind of has like their clique almost, and it's just hard to meet new people if you're not in a sorority or in a club or anything like that. So for me, it was hard to fit in, but I know a lot of people that don't have that problem, so I just think it depends on the person. Someone says, where have you been? I have been in college and I'm back from college. It's summer, so I am planning on filming a lot more, so I'm back. How was your first year at High Point? P.S. You're gorgeous and I love your vids. Thank you so much. My first year at High Point University, well, I'm not going back there, long story short. I met so many amazing people there and everything happens for a reason in my life, and I'm now realizing that. I just don't think there's so much to the story, but it's just not a good fit for me. And I know where I'm at right now is where I'm supposed to be. It's where God is wanting me to be at right now. Right now in my life, I'm so happy, and I couldn't tell you that a couple months ago. I'm just really happy, and that wasn't even the question. Okay, let me go back. It literally said, how was your first year at High Point? Well, if you can't tell, I'm not going back, so yeah. Someone also said, do you plan on finishing all of college at High Point or are you transferring? So I am transferring. I'm ready for a new environment, a new place. Someone said, was the transition from high school to college difficult? So personally, I never had a hard time moving. I never got homesick. I never missed California. And that kind of sounds bad, but I was just ready to leave California so badly. Like, I was counting down the dates so I could move. So I never got homesick, but I did miss my family, but it really wasn't that bad. I think most universities, at least the one I was at, they make sure to keep you busy so you don't have downtime to be alone or to think about missing home. So you're always doing stuff to not miss home, you know? The next question is, where do you get your bathing suits from? So I honestly get a majority of my bikinis from Disruptive Youth. They're super cute and they're pretty cheap for bikinis nowadays. So that's where I get my bikinis from. Where do you get your jewelry from? I literally have no jewelry on besides like my bracelets and my necklaces, but this cross I got for myself from a jeweler. This heart necklace my boyfriend got me. This bracelet my boyfriend got me, and this is from Alex and Ani. This diamond bracelet I got for my birthday, and then this is literally just from Brandy Melville. And then I take these off before bed, so I just forget to put them on in the morning. So I have a Cartier nail bracelet, which I got for myself. I got this diamond band ring that I got for myself. And then I have this diamond chain ring that I got for graduation. So yeah, jewelry is kind of my thing. I love jewelry, so. Someone said, how many days a week do you work out and what do you do? If I get into working out, I'll work out every single day for months on end. And then I'll get to a place where it's like I work out twice a week. And I'm kind of at that point right now because I got in a really, really bad car accident and my back is in so much pain 24/7. So working out, I have a lot of restrictions now with my shoulder, my back. I'm trying so hard to get back into it because working out seriously changes my mood so much. When I work out, I have so much I get so happy after, and I'm so energetic, and it just puts me in a really good mood. So I just need to get back into the swing of things. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Give this video a big thumbs up if you guys enjoy, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye!